All right, flight number three of the mighty Park Zone SE5A. The wind's a little tricky. So I still got the mix on. So here I go. Timer's on. Went to pitch up a slight bit on the downwind leg. So I can't figure that out, so I'm gonna, okay. That's just poor stick on my side. Now the wind's died down. Beautiful plane. I'm gonna try it on high rates here in a second or two. Okay, this is high rates. Thank you. back to low rates. Man, for no more than you do to put the thing together and fly it out of the box, my goodness, what a good looking plane. Big wheels, more than enough power. That sloppy stick on my hand, see, I'm a little heavy on the rudder there. Okay, that's 6 minutes. SE5 landing. Well, it shows you how thick the grass is there. What a nice flyer. Holy cow. Very, very cool. Get that grass out of the radiator. Wow. Awesome. Really is an awesome plane. I'm so happy. All right. Easy on the stick. Very careful. It's nice to have a mid-sized flyer. I don't have to drive 30 minutes to the field. I mean, this is literally a quarter mile away. Okay, very good.